Okay, so now let's go into the steps for a normal ECG interpretation. So if I see a healthy person's ECG, what are the steps to interpret the ECG? Okay, so there are 9 steps to interpret an ECG. The first thing, even when you touch the paper, the ECG paper, the first thing you need to note is the name. Is it the name of the correct patient? The registration number? Next, you look into the time. What was the time the ECG was taken? Very much sometimes we miss or we interpret the wrong ECG for the wrong patient. So make sure at every given time, check the name, check the registration number, and check the time the ECG was taken. All right. Next, you need to make sure that the voltage, the amplitude of the ECG is a standard amplitude, which is 1 millivolt for every 10 millimeters. Okay, so please check that first. Next, make sure the speed is a standard speed, which is 25 millimeters per second. All right. So once you have confirmed this, then you go to number 2, which is the rhythm. Number 3, the rate. Number 4, conduction. Number 5, axis. Number 6, P wave morphology. Number 7, QRS wave morphology. Number 8, ST morphology. And number 9, T wave morphology. So let's look into it one by one to make sure that we cover all bases when we interpret our ECG.